Hello everyone! Welcome back to Subnautica. It's been a few days since the last time I streamed. But, you know, things to do and stuff. So I can technically make... Anyway, in between episodes, as you might notice, I added a few mods. Mostly just quality of life, like the quick bar down there. As you can see, inventory size is still the exact same thing. So yeah, that's gonna be a bit annoying, but we'll have to. Also, this. It's a minimap that only shows what I have explored so far, and... Well, it doesn't update retroactively, so... yeah. I'll just... Right. Anyway, I also finished getting the blueprint for the Cyclops in between episodes, because that had been getting really annoying, and I really should get used to checking for that mod, for that bug before starting the recording, huh? Anyway, so yeah, let's check what I actually need for it. Also, that's probably a horrible location to start building it. But first, let's check the materials. 3 plastilin ingots, 3 enamel glass, 1 lubricant, 1 advanced wiring kit. No, not climb. I want to pack it up. Move it over there. That looks like a better location, yeah. Okay, so Plastil. Okay. So, what did Plastil need again? It's been a few days. I also need that, don't I? Oh, yeah, one of the mods I got made so that I can. The fabricator can check nearby containers and craft in multiple steps. So, you know, that's convenient. So I'm probably out of quartz. Let's see, titanium and lithium. I'm low on lithium of all things. Oh boy. Lithium and quartz, to be precise. Yeah, that's mostly it, really. We place the Stalker Toots again. Oh, probably here? Yeah, but I'm low on it actually. Anyway, these ones are pretty good. Titanium, metal. Yeah, there's plenty of salt there. Right, so yeah, that's definitely a good source of water. Okay. So... scanner room. Yeah, that's a good idea. Just not finding any Stalker Toots, surprisingly enough. So let's make it look for quartz. And lithium shouldn't be too difficult to get. still got us some lithium. I will also need like a copper stalker too, so that shouldn't be too difficult. Apparently this thing can go real deep now. So yeah, that's probably gonna be useful at some point. Well, in this case, since it's not like I'm going for anything particularly difficult, but hey, still useful. So I have heard that if I look into those areas and there's not a crab snake inside, then I can find an egg. Well, let's give it a try. Yep. Worth it. Probably. Maybe. Okay, so I've already been here and gotten everything fairly sure. Did I forget one of the options? No, it's just that everything seems cleared for some reason. Well, regardless, what matters right now is lithium. Yes, just like that. That doesn't seem like it's anything. There's some more. I'm going to end up having a lot of time on silent time. I think all I need is like 5 lithium. So that shouldn't be too bad, but is it my idea or did the music change? That's more magnetite, of which I don't really need any right now, but I might as well pick one more. I can afford the space, probably. I'm not even sure where exactly I'm going. I'm just hoping to find some more lithium. Ooh. Have I scanned this? Not an important question at the moment. Ow. I completely forgot I had a defense system. Oh well. Doesn't seem like there is anything to scan. Kinda disappointing, really. Oh well. I is that? Oh, yeah, that's the way further down. Do we want to risk it? What could possibly go wrong from that, right? Seriously? You're not going to give me any lithium, are you? I still need 3 more. Want to at least get the lithium I need before, you know, venturing deeper. I'm possibly getting myself killed with everything I got. Hey, lithium! Only 2 more left. I'm not sure I want to... If only this was Minecraft, right? Then I'd love to be finding that many diamonds. Yeesh. Even gold is more useful here. At least at those amounts. I think I only really need a few diamonds in total. There's no like recurring use of them. Oh, the habitat's starting to run out of power again. I should probably make a bioreactor or something like that at some point. Literally full of diamonds. That's oddly ironic. You know what? Yeah, drop a diamond. Only one. I'll keep breaking shale outcrops until I find one more lithium at least. Speaking of which... Right, that is enough to go home, if we wanted to. Do we want to? What do you guys think? I mean, there's nothing down there as far as I managed to see. And I did go as deep as I could in order to confirm that. There might be another cave, I'm not entirely sure, but... There might be. What's making that sound? I don't think that was a crab snake, right? It does feel nice to be able to just easily go so deeply. Or whatever. this. Oh, that's the same place. That's kind of disappointing. Sometimes it's a bit hard to see just how interconnected everything is. Have I been here before? Ow. I feel like I have. Just a medkit. Anything worth scanning? Anything at all? No, no, okay. Now I'm lost again. That looks like it goes deeper, maybe. Possibly? I can hope. Maybe there just isn't a connection from the glowstorm biome to anything deeper. Which I guess to some degree is a relief. Oh, there's the platform again. Which makes that the way up? Maybe? Not this. Remember this? Oh, it doesn't actually go anywhere. Oh, there's the legacy habitat. It's a good marker, if nothing else. Well, at least we got the materials we were looking for. That's a plus. I'm sure there's more near the base. Also, oh, yeah, I can use that to. There's a wreck, there's that. Yeah. That's definitely going to be useful. Hmm? Oh, a stalker. I should probably scan for stalker teeth again at some point. Maybe I should have the other base scanning for stalker teeth. Where did I place the other base? It's been a while. Well, whatever. For now. Okay. Game isn't very good at. You know. So yeah, it can multi-step craft now. That's definitely nice. Here, I think I got everything but that anyway, so not really that. Oh well, there's that as well. And that. Anyway. And can I make another one? Nope. I need more titanium. Oh well. Tech. And Okay, so let's first store stuff up. That's a bit of a problem. Whatever. Let's make a chest for diamonds. Also, oh wait, this container is over here. Eggs! Oh, it doesn't fit. Well, I guess we'll need another container. Wait, where's my habitat? Right. No, I do not want a power transmitter, thank you very much. Interior. That might be a good idea, but for now. It's probably a bad idea given. Yeah, just. Let's just name it like that. Okay, now we still need quartz, stalker tooth, more titanium. Let's start with the quartz and the titanium. Hello there. Should have figured, really. Scanning a lot of quartz that way for some reason. Oh well, no big deal. Yes, yes, I know you like the wreck. It's really a good place to be looking for. Well, that to begin with. Bunch of salvage. That's gonna be enough quartz for now, but I'm gonna need more later. I might as well grab some while, you know, while the scanner room is looking for it. Already filled my inventory, huh? Okay, where did I leave my C-mod? Over there. Okay, back to base. You will eventually have a Giga Drill, I'm sure about it. Alright, this is because I added an autosave mod, so it lags a bit when I get into the base because that's where it saves. I probably should have figured. Oh hey, it can actually use scan for hit areas now, that's nice. There it is. So, make another plastil. It does take longer because it's doing multiple steps, so that makes sense. Make two more enamel glass. We'll make one. Plastil, tendré una de glass, metals. And I need to dump that thing into titanium. Maybe I shouldn't have another I think about it. Oh well. We're gonna. Oh. That one seems decently up there. Maybe. Possibly. That one should be fine. Sure, we will need more later, but right now I want to have a Cyclops. Also, you know, drink something. Probably good idea. Okay, so yeah, as long as I actually remember to wait for it to save. Eesh, what the hell's out there? I think I needed an advanced wiring kit. Silver, the gold sample, and copper. That's definitely going to be annoying. Just to confirm. Lubricant is easy at least, so really all I'm missing is that. So First of all, the table color sample. That should be really easy to get. That's... That's hard.